Hello, good morning everyone. My name is Yanti Setiawan and I'm the admission manager at Wittenberg. Today I'll give you a short presentation about our hospitality business administration program. And if you have any question after watching the presentation, feel free to contact us by email or by phone, or you're also very welcome to visit us. So some basic information about us. We are founded in 1987. So we have over 30 years of experience in the education industry. And we have at the moment around 1,000 students. And we are the most international institution in the Netherlands. In the next slide, you can see how international we are. And then most of our program are business and management related program, also hospitality. And all of our program are fully taught in English. This is the overview of the 100 different nationalities studying at Wittenborough. So we really provide you with the international environment. As you might know, you know, with the globalization, you know, it's very important to learn how to work with people from different country. So the study experience you will get from us, it's really priceless, which can be very useful for you in the future. Especially if you want to work in a big multinational company or if you want to work abroad. And about the recognition, all of our programs are NVAO accredited. So yeah, it's nationally accredited, so you can use the diploma worldwide. And we are also a FIBA accredited, that's a Swiss German accreditation body. And according to the HBO Keuze Gids, our BBA program was ranked the second in the Netherlands in 2018. And about the location. So all of our hospitality-related programs are based in Apeldoorn, and we also have campus in Amsterdam, in Munich, and also in Vienna with our partner institution. So for hospitality-related program, if you would like, you can, in the last year, do a semester or a block with our partner in Vienna, because in Vienna, it's specifically for the hospitality final year students. And about our main campus in Apeldoorn, we have two buildings in Apeldoorn. Both of them are just across the station. It's just 2 minutes walking distance. And I'm sure you should have enough information about Apeldoorn, but I can give you a brief information that it is a green, safe, a clean city and located relatively in the center of the Netherlands. So even if you don't live in Apeldoorn, you know, the transportation system is really great here. So you can just take the train travel. And then once you arrive in the Apeldoorn main train station, it's just 2 minutes walking distance to both of the buildings. So some of the picture about the Apeldoorn campus, you can see how international is the, you know, the classroom, how mixes the nationality, also the background. So it's a nice study experience. And what I want to emphasize is that we have a 6 entry dates and also 6 graduation points per year. We have a block system, so we don't use a semester system. So you can decide when do you want to start, you can decide when do you want to graduate. So we offer full flexibility for you as students. You might wondering, will I miss any classes or will I have any difficulty if I don't start in September? No, you will not. Because every block is an independent block, so in each block, you have 3 or 4 modules, and then once you finish the block, you will have an exam week on the same block, and then you move to the next block with the new modules. And then for the first phase, the modules is not built up onto each other, so you don't have like accounting 1 and then accounting 2. So even if you start in December, for example, your first academic year will also finish in December, and you will have no difficulty to follow the classes. The other modules, which is like more difficult or deeper, will be on your second phase. So even if you don't start in September, you will not have any difficulty because all the program in the first phase is on the same level. Yeah, and it's not the duration is 3 years for the bachelor, but it's actually 4 years. But we offer you the fast track possibility. But it is not fixed 3 to 4 years, but can also be 3 years and 3 months or 3.5 years. It all depends on your study performance. So if you have a good study performance, you can finish it in 3 years. But if you need some more time to finish it, then it can be 3 years and 3 months or 3.5 years. So it all depends on your performance. And now this is the full list of our undergraduate program, but I'll go deeper into the hospitality pathway. So with the hospitality pathway, you also need to choose one of the specialization below it. So as I mentioned earlier, phase one, also all students starting in the same pathway will study the same modules. So for example, now you apply for the tourism management, and then later on after study for 6 months, you say, you know, I think events is more suitable for me. Then you can still change your specialization before you start your second year. Yeah, so that's also the flexibility that you have. So first year, orientate yourselves as much as possible with the hospitality industry, and then you can, before you start your second phase, you can choose which specialization you can still change it, even if initially you choose another specialization. Yeah, so for example, first you apply for the event, and then after 6 months, you say, I think I'm gonna move to the hotel management. That's fine. You can still change your specialization within the same pathway before you start your second year. Yeah. And during your study, you will also do an internship. For hospitality students, you have to do 2 times internship. I will explain you a little bit later what's the difference between the 2 internships. And you also have to take second foreign language. So as a Dutch student, you can't take Dutch, but you can choose between German, Spanish, or French. And then we also offer advanced placement. So just in case you have done a higher national diploma or you have done an associate degree, you can also send those documents to us. We'll have a look if based on this qualification, we can offer you a credit transfer, which mean maybe you can start directly for the second phase or third phase. That's all depends on what kind of qualification you have. But there is a possibility to apply for the credit transfer. And then this is how the curriculum looks like. So first year, here you have the accounting, bookkeeping, you have intercultural management, and you also have the project week. So with the project week, we try to always work with the company. So we invite the company to give a presentation. They'll give you the case study. They will give you a real life problem. So they might say, you know, in this company, we want to expand a business, but we are not sure if our marketing plan will work. And then they will ask you as the students to do research. And then in the end of the project week, you make a report and also you do presentation. So what kind of solution, what kind of recommendation you can offer to the company. And in a year, you have 6 project weeks. So this is also a nice start for your networking, because then you will get more connection as well with outside world, with the company. And during your study, don't worry, it's not only about the project week, but we also have a lot of a guest lecturer coming in. And this is how the second phase and the third phase look like. And as I mentioned earlier, you have 2 internships. The first one will be the hospitality and company training, and then the second one will be the work placement. And what's the difference? So in company training, it's more operational that you have to do your internship in 3 different departments. But then the level is more operational. It's the purpose is that you get an idea what's really happening in its hospitality industry. But then for the work placement, it's more management level. So then for the work placement, you need to make sure that your internship is final year level student. So you should have a more challenging project or more challenging research project or assignment or task from the company. So that's the difference. And both are compulsory. And the requirement, I think for Dutch students, it's very clear that you need to have at least a HAVO diploma or MBO level 4. And again, if you have other qualification, feel free to consult with our admission team. We'll be happy to see if your qualification is enough for extra credit transfer or if you're eligible for the program. And then about the practical approach, which I want to also emphasize, we have a lot of guest lecturers. So for modules, we always try to also invite people from really the industry to give a short presentation. So then the information you have is not only academic, but it's also up to date according to what's happening in the market. And then we have a project week, can be a company visit. For example, this one was a company visit to the Efteling. And then the students was also have an information session with the marketing team about their marketing plan. So it's one of the example. But the project week can also be a big company, can also be a small company, can be a local company, can be a multinational company. So we always combine a different scenario as well, so that your exposure is also bigger to different type of industry and companies. And this is also important because with the project week, you have to work in a group. So then you are forced to work with people from different background. And you also build up your presentation skill, which is also very important for your future. And the admission process is fairly simple. So what you need to do is you need to provide all us with all of the documents. If you have done a HAVO or MBO level 4 or VWO, you do not need to provide IELTS or TOEFL certificate. But once you provide us all the documents, we check it. And then we'll schedule an intake interview with you. So intake interview is to evaluate your study motivation and also your English proficiency. So if it is all positive, we'll send you the offer letter, that's acceptance letter, and also the study agreement. And then once you sign a study agreement, then you have finalized your application, and the next step will be about the payment. And as a Dutch student, as you do not need a visa support, you can opt to pay your tuition fee monthly basis using the automatic incasso. That's the possibility. So then you can also arrange if needed a study finance or study loan from Duo. So this is the tuition fee. I know that the tuition fee is higher compared to other public institution, but keep in mind that it's not all institutions can offer you the international environment, and then you have the fast track possibility, then you save 1 year. And also keep in mind that we emphasize personal approach, so we guarantee a small classroom as well. So if there are more than 25 students for a specific modules, we split the modules into two classrooms to make sure that every students have enough time or enough attention from the lecture. Then you also have space to ask or discuss things with your lecturer. Yeah, so this is the experience that we offer you, which you can't easily find it in other institution. So as I mentioned, we don't have a specific deadline because we have 6 possible entry date. So it's up to you when to start. You can send your documents to us whenever you want because the application is open throughout the year. And yeah, if you have any further question or if you have any doubt, feel free to make an appointment with us. If you visit our website, you can easily see our WhatsApp number and also our email address. Just make an appointment with one of our admission team. We'll be happy to provide you with all the information, provide you with campus tour, or discuss any question that you might have. This is the email address. So this is our central admission email address. So if you have any question, feel free to contact us. And this is our social media. Feel free to follow us in the social media because if there is an event, there is any announcement, we always provide or we always post them in the social media. And this is also a nice picture. So you can also see that our staff is also very international. So it's not only that we have a lot of international students, but we also have a lot of international staff, which it's really nice. You will learn how to work with people from different country. It's a very priceless experience, which will help you for sure for your future, especially if you want to live abroad or if you want to work in a big multinational company. So I think this is the end of the presentation. So if you have any further question, feel free to contact us. We'll be happy to welcome you. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.